looking out of the gun. Cousins. And he's got Kyle Rudolph. And he's able to get the first before he's taken down at the 36. Cousins to his tight end Rudolph for a Viking first down.
And that one was a lot of fun right there, because that was the game within the game. Third and short, blitz was on. What's the key for the quarterback? Get out of your hands in a hurry. And that was a quick little completion. Got the job done for a first down.
Josh Jones in on the stop.
And that's called winning at the point of attack.
Oh my God.
Line of scrimmage. I know he's a little bummed out now. He doesn't get credit for a tackle for a loss, but no game. His guys will take that.
And speaking of winning, to be as cheesy as we can, he was the winner of the NFC Defensive Player of the Week award from last week, so he's really stringing together.
What was that?